Jared Benner here, and I don't know if you've all heard, but there was a shooting going on last night at the midnight premiere for the new Batman movie in Denver, Colorado, and 14 people were killed, as well as others being injured. These two people, well, they assume it was two people, they've only caught one person, put tear gas in the movie theater, and then started shooting the people. So if you didn't hear about that, now you know. And I'm gonna end the video like that. So I'll go and end like this.